Hi everyone, I'm with Zoli at the 2018 Thisu Muay Thai World Championship. How are you feeling, Zoli?
I feel fine myself. It is a good day today.
Wonderful, we're happy to have you here. So tell us, what led you into the world of Muay Thai?
I love Muay Thai because it's a tradition. I was 9 years old when I fought first time in Muay Thai, and it was so awesome.
Wonderful. So tell us, what's next in your career? What's your next goal?
I would like to be a world champion in A class, in minus 75 kg.
Wonderful. And what is your message to children who are starting Muay Thai? What advice can you give?
You have to train a lot and study a lot, of course.
You hear that, kids? Hi, Deandra, that was amazing. You were absolute dynamite. Congratulations. We know that Australia Muay Thai is very strong.
Yes.
And how are you feeling?
Great. Time flies in there. I got told it was 2 minutes and I thought it was only like 30 seconds or a minute, but it was really good. I wanted more fights, but there was only two people in my category. So a fight is a fight. So it was very good. It was fun.
Amazing. So what is your plan for next year? To move to the senior division?
This is the senior division. So I plan on continuing. I plan on doing Worlds hopefully next year. I'll see how I go. So yeah.
Wonderful. And what would you like to say to the viewers about Muay Thai? What led you to become a Muay Thai athlete?
To be honest, I came for a buddy week and I bloomed. I've been to different gyms. At the moment I'm at Phoenix and I absolutely love it. It's just amazing. The girls there that I train with help me to be better every day. All of the guys as well encourage me. They help me every day, so I couldn't do it without all my friends, family, all my team members and everything. My coach Kieran and my head coach Anthony, thank you.
Amazing, thank you so much for joining us and well done and congratulations to Australia.